here we are at the Salon Professional. This is the water heater we're going to be replacing.
You can see it's got 3-inch PVC discharge and intake. There's the intake here around the back and down the bottom. They both go up through the roof, so we're just tying to the existing units. Existing PVC. There's the gas pipe. We're just tying to the existing gas pipe there. The new unit will set right here. Well, there's the backflow preventer, and here's the water coming around out of the backflow preventer down at T and into the bottom. Here are the water heater, and then up and out the top. And there's the expansion tank that they've got there. It looks like that's 2-inch coming out the top. It's reduced right away, and it looks like mentioned water. Pipe there. Let's see, we've got a floor drain right here in front, so we can see the condensate running in there. If we did I'm not sure where we would do a water softener. We have to look at that and see what we would do. Maybe we got room on this side of the wall to do the water softener if they'd let us take some room over here. Thanks guys. Bye.